nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
What's up, YouTube? Subaru Nerd Vapes. Back at it again, coming at you again with another review. And today, we're going to review Gummy-O's Peach Rings by Shijin Vapor. This juice was specifically sent to me for the purpose of this review by ShijinVapor.com. Got it sitting here in a 100ml Chubby Gorilla bottle at a 3mg nicotine level, and it is sitting at a 70VG 30PG blend. Now, this juice is pretty self-explanatory. It's peach rings, just like the candy. Candy peach rings, like the gummy peach ring candies. So, what we got it sitting on is on inside of the drop RDA with the Kryptonite 26650 mech mod. We're going to do right now, we've got our airflow only open partially, and we're going to take it for a puff and see how it tastes. Definitely getting those peach rings, those peach, the gummy peach flavor right off the bat. It's got that gummy flavor, like the sprinkles of the sugar that sits on top of the peach rings. It's exactly like the actual candy. I'm enjoying this flavor. I've been vaping on it for a couple days now, and you can see it's already down almost a quarter of the bottle, and that's straight from dripping. On the inhale, I definitely get those peaches. Exhale, definitely get the gummy flavor and the peaches at the same time. Very, very good blend. Very, very good flavor. I am enjoying this flavor a lot. Would I go out and purchase this with my own money? Fuck yeah. Definitely would. It's definitely worth the money. If you like peach rings, the candy peach rings, you would definitely like this flavor. But we've seen what kind of taste it tastes like. What it gave off. Now what we're going to do is get a good old drip, drip, drip deal. Open up that airflow all the way. And see what kind of clouds this 70-30 blend can chuck. Pretty damn good clouds. Clouding myself out. It's pretty much what you expect out of a 70-30 blend. And those clouds are off of a basic bitch build, 22 gauge, Canthal A1, 5 wrap, basic bitch build. Damn good flavor, damn good vapor production. I'll tell you what, I definitely can't get enough of this flavor. My wife tasted it. She doesn't vape nicotine, but she almost, she told me she felt like opening the bottle and just drinking it. It's so damn good. But what we're gonna do right now, we've seen what it tastes like, we've seen what kind of clouds it can chuck. What we're gonna do right now is get around the house and get to our shout outs. All right, today we're gonna shout out ShijinVapor.com for sending us this juice to review and for sending us a lot more juices to review. That's right, people, we got a couple more flavors to review from Shijin. And then those flavors will be done. Let's see here. We got one, two, about four more flavors to review from them. That's right. That's right. But to all y'all out there in YouTube land, if you're trying to get off the Mickey sticks and you're trying to get onto the vaping, keep onto the vaping. It's 95% safer for you than them cigarettes. They ain't got carcinogenics in them like them cigarettes do. Cigarettes are nasty. They just stink. Nobody likes them. We got so many more flavors with the vaping. Way better for you too. But to all y'all out there in YouTube land, like, subscribe, and hit that bell. Why? Because we want to see more content. We want to see more reviews. That's right, people. We got a lot more reviews coming, like I said. But to all y'all out there in YouTube land, this is Subaru Nerd Vapes. We out.
Look. I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up.